Okay, so now I'm filled. Hopefully it goes back up. No, please, please.
I spent the last 7 months forward testing and back testing the 2022 ICT mentorship and its fair value gap. After watching more than 40 hours of Papa ICT and logging 180 trades, I think I find my model. So let's test it.
So today we're back testing August 12th. I saw in the 15 minutes, I put some important levels such as yesterday's high, yesterday's low. And then I go down to the 5 minutes to have a global idea of what's happening. I usually get on screen at 9 a.m. when I'm trading live, so that's why I'm starting here. I've put the 8:30 a.m. session open too. And then I go down on the 1 minute. Let's not wait for the 9:30 open. The volatility to pass, and then I prefer to wait for 10 a.m. before putting a trade. And this is the reason why a lot of back and forth. I know ICT sometimes trades before 9:30, but this didn't work for me, so I'm just not using it. Because at the end of the day, you need something that works for you. You need your own model. So this was interesting. We had a displacement. We had a small fair value gap right there. Another one right there. But since it's not 10 a.m. for now, I'm not touching anything. Okay, so 10 a.m. came. My guess is there was a news this day at 10 a.m. which caused all this movement. But what's interesting is that we took out this level. So maybe some people bought here, put their stop losses here. Then we came back down, took out those stop losses. So now we saw a displacement. Let's check if it's at least 600. Yes, it is. So we had some liquidity grabbed here. We had this high taking out, this one too, and we have this fair value gap right there. So since all my rules are met, put the fair value gap right like that. Just put my order here. A minimum of 250. This is based on my data. I tried with different stop losses, and overall, this one worked great for me. And then I usually go for the first obvious target, which is above 2.5. But since there's nothing here, what we could do is a check. Yesterday, there's this one here. Well, I can see here a small fair value gap from yesterday, and then another one here. For this one, it's giving a 2.4, and the other one is giving a 4. So let's not be greedy and just go for 2.5. So what we need is the price to come back, fill my buy limit, and then go up. So now I'm filled, hopefully it goes back up. No, please, please, please. Okay, yes.
Let's go!
Out of curiosity, let's check if it goes higher to the other fair value gap. But it's okay. I had a good trade, a 2.5. I'll take that any day. And that's it. That's simple.